Well, you guys, this right here is the original equipment. This equipment that you guys are on is over 100 years old. These are the original man carts that used to take them into this mine. Now these motors, these orange motors, they're over 100 years old. That one right there is like a 1921, 1922 model. It has no brakes, okay? This train gets to rocking and rolling a little bit, and you might feel a little jerk when I pull that slack. Closest part of this mine. And I already explained to you guys why we're sitting here for a few minutes. Wanted to get our eyes adjusted, and like I said, this is the narrow.
Sorry.
Say Frank's holding this today, tomorrow I'm holding that, and he's hitting this. You guys following me?
Yeah.
They rotate, they switched off. Very rough. I'm sure some fingers were broken. I'm sure some fingers were smashed. I'm sure some hands were broke underneath candlelight. So that's
thank you.
wanted to let you guys know, well, we just came from right there, that intersection right there, across that cross cut. If for some reason, there's always two ways into a mine and two ways out. If for some reason we couldn't go back out the way we came in, this is the haulage level right here. We're on level 3. So this is the, like, the beginning. Then it starts twisting. So if you're straddling that, can you imagine you're going to be singing soprano in the opera or in the choir this weekend? Somebody's going to be calling you squeaky because that's going to hurt some young man right there. Then come on down. We'll talk to you guys about how they blast it. How am I doing? Am I doing all right so far? Okay, all right, all right. I don't want to give him bad info here. All right. I'm okay. Yep. Right. So you guys, I'm gonna be talking about this wall right here. We've already done our mucking, we've done our drill, we've done our 25 holes. This is what we're working at right now. This is called a 5-hole burn. Now, a 5-hole burn, the reason why it's called that, you see that funny face right there in the middle? These 5 holes, that's the 5 holes that
I did even recommend.
Right there.